WCIA 3 News is sponsored by DECA Improvements.